Cemetery number 2.
Blood-sucking vampires. Crawling out of graves to live on the bodies of helpless victims. Is the secret of eternal life just...
You better think again. You better realize now that I ain't stopping. This is where I start, this is where I begin. This is where you stop, this is where you end. I woke up in the downtown streets, we were crashed out, living in rubble. Broken bones, broken homes, broken kids living in the jungle. 1987 in the East Bay, cold as hell as the middle of the summer. Me and Jesse and Matt and Dave Mello. He was the drummer. My mama said you better watch your back, boy. Keep your head up and be a shot blocker. On the outside looking in with the freaks and the ducks and all the punk rockers. So I'm out of step in this world, so step back, man, I ain't gonna warn ya. Here's a message for disenfranchised East Bay, California.
Among the dead, among the dead, among the dead, we will rise.
Gizmo had fun.
The wind.
Oh yeah.
The wind.
There's where Dad works.
Dad.
I have a ladybug.
Emily, what were the readings?
Sunny.
Okay. That means it's not haunted.
We have to go.
We're going in the house.
Go.
This is the lasagna song.
How many dimensions are there?
Train
dimensions.
Is there anyone present near us that would like to communicate?
If you want to hold this reusable bag.
Ooh.
Come near me and I will pick you up with my sensor meter.
It's sugar. They were what's that called when you break something? Cut the
cocaine.
You cut cocaine with sugar.
Oh God! You that's do. Brown sugar.
No, it's powdered sugar, isn't it?
No, I think it's brown.
That was convector sugar.
White brown sugar.
Gizmo wants to go for a walk. Say bye, Gizmo.
Bye.
She didn't know.
Goodbye.
It's too much to do on my own. My friends, I need you now. I'm sorry that I wrecked that tour for us. The drugs left me weak and out on the bus. Snapping into Slim Jims out to save some souls. If I can do my job, my God, what am I even here for? I wanna be back in the van, where evil never would nor could nor should ever understand. Back in the van, it's anything but their outrageous grandstand.
Dude, I know you got your problems. We all do.
do?
I'm here with you, man. We've been this band forever. Don't let it go, man.
Max, I will sell you this Xanax for $5. And we can go to the Waffle House and talk about Anna and it'll be chronic.
Cause if you want. Couldn't or should ever understand. Back in the van, you said.